We have the powers and power supply, K-Line and wine cellar, power supply, and then yung mga cable. Angled naman yan, kaya masasetup mo na maganda yung pedalboard mo. Ayan yung setup natin, from K-Line tuner, tapos siya na rin yung power supply, LTX drive, and then wine cellar. Ayan yung tuner natin. A, wala pa. Wala sa tono. Yun. Dry. Then on natin. Tuner, alis natin. Off. On. Then lagay tayo ng dry, volume up. Okay, so wine cellar, then yung LTX drive. Nakita nyo naman guys yung sound demo. So hindi naman ganun ka-formal yung demo na ginawa natin, pero makita nyo talaga yung difference na pwede yung LTX drive na maging distortion and drive through your bass. So gawa na lang tayo ng hiwalay na review, para formal review para dun sa LTX drive to your bass and then sa guitar. Actually di pa kami nakagawa dahil busy nga dito. And ito yung order ni brother, yung wine cellar and yung kanyang power supply with tuner. Padala natin to later. So wait nyo guys yung mga parating namin na mga vlogs and review. Stay tuned.